tonight an urgent need to find a vaccine for Ebola. In this U.S. Army laboratory, vials like these contain the ingredients crucial in the race against the deadly virus. It's one of two Ebola vaccines now being tested in the U.S. for the first time on humans.
Can the vaccine being tested here stop this outbreak?
Well, it depends on how fast we can get this particular product through the regulatory pathway so that it can be used in efficacy-type trials. Right now, we have to establish that it's safe.
Vaccine investigator Colonel Shon Remich gave us inside access to the Walter Reed Army Institute of Research. The VSV Ebola vaccine's being tested here on 39 people. They cannot get Ebola from the vaccine, and officials here say the side effects are minimal. Experts say when Ebola gets into the body, it often overwhelms the immune system, works too fast for the immune system to combat it. This vaccine's designed to speed up the immune system's ability to fight Ebola.
If this vaccine works, could it be used to prevent people from getting the Ebola virus and treat people who already have it?
The majority of the studies were looking at post-exposure. That means animals that were exposed to the Ebola virus and then treated. We also did some studies that looked at pre-exposure. So we were given the vaccine, they were given the vaccine, and then exposed. Both of those were good results, and so we are cautiously optimistic.
But will it work in humans?
To be very realistic, most medicines and vaccines, even that look great in animals, don't pan out in the long run.
Even as they rush these vaccines through trials, there are serious questions over why it's taken this long. Even though we've known about the Ebola virus since 1976, there are no approved Ebola vaccines available to the public. Why? Experts say Ebola outbreaks, until now, haven't been widespread enough.
It's not on the order, or it hasn't been until recently, of a problem like malaria, HIV, or TB in terms of how people have prioritized investment in vaccines.
So how soon can this vaccine be ready? Dr. Remich says they are pushing the testing protocol here as fast as they can, but he and other experts say even under the best of circumstances, the vaccine being tested here and the one being tested at the National Institutes of Health may not be ready for public use, Wolf, for several months. They simply have to make sure that these vaccines are safe.